While the North Logan turn is working, the yard switcher has some industries of its own to switch. It starts by gathering the necessary cars in the proper order. The MKT box car arrived in the SPNS train, while the other cars arrived overnight in a Southern Pacific train from the south. The switcher takes the cars out onto the main line. Then it backs them to the industrial spur. The switcher leaves the cars on the main line next to the industrial spur. It then goes down the spur to collect the cars that are already there. The wood chip car and two box cars are at Robeson Hardwood Furniture. Another boxcar is at Things Incorporated. The switcher pulls the cars from the spur. Then it backs up a couple hundred cars to be set out. The entire consist is pushed down the spur. The boxcar for Things Incorporated is pushed into place at the end of the spur. The cars for Robeson Hardwood Furniture are set out on the way out of the spur. The switcher takes the cars it picked up back to the yard. Meanwhile, the North Logan Turn departs the Logan Siding on its way back to the Logan Yard. In the yard, GP9 number 321 returns to the engine terminal. The switcher goes to work to put together the cars that the SPNS Alco will take with it back to Bend, including the empty tank car from Logan Oil and the box cars from Things Incorporated and Robeson Hardwood Furniture, as well as other cars that arrived in the freight train from Santa Ana. When the train has been assembled, the SPNS Alco comes down from the engine terminal and runs around the cars. The SPNS train departs the Logan Yard. It pulls into the Logan Siding to wait for clearance to proceed.